never reach that. Now, when I come political like this, I need to see you on camera.
No camera.
Iwo Mokai, camera, please. Yes,
okay. You need to raise your voice.
No, no, mine is not raised. It's very simple. Okay? Internally, intra-party democracy, there are people that have come forward in UPND to offer their candidature. I'm former parliamentary candidate for UPND in 2006, and I've come to officially launch my candidature to this constituency for 2024. That process of resubmitting our application to the party is taking place tomorrow. It should have been done today, but it's taking place tomorrow. As I was declared, I'm taking advantage of the fact that it's here. Let's be fair. I have seen branded vehicles, that of Minister Bowman Lusambo, and many others. They are branded. Do you want me to go to it? No, no, but can I also challenge the boss? Have you seen branded vehicles moving around? They are not branded. They are not quite. No. My boy is speaking again. Then I'll leave it at the system. But see, when I'm moving to go and leave, there's no reason why my talk to be back.
Mr. Tayali, listen. The reason is the police are here.
Application of the law ought to be
Muza chuke kwa.
First of all, it is a motor vehicle which was used as transport to carry my people from. What is it? Have you got the camera on?
Come on.
But so you thought there was a regard?
Oh.
It's not a police checkpoint, it's not a traffic police checkpoint. Why would you want to come?
No, but this is a simple political message, not a simple.
Okay?
And we don't see this thing as
no, Baba, it can go anywhere.
No.
Because my civil liberty is going to challenge us. No. This is what we are saying, no. Do you know that Nelson Phiri got fired? It was for that simple reason. Oh, pointing a gun at me. And it was caught on camera. No, because I'm wondering, there are Bowman Lusambo trucks driving all around the door.
So, this one is here. Now I'll come to pick the boy because I told him go and leave. I'm driving from here to go and leave.
If your problem is parking this thing, it's not fine. But please, I hope you will not curtail my freedom of movement. When it is moving, I hope that is not a problem with you. Excellent. And you see, the reason I've not even mounted speakers, because when I come official, this thing will have speakers on top. And it will have one for the song, all of it. So for now, it's moving quietly now, because if the citizens feel happy that, oh, that is back, and they start applauding, that's not my fault. That is why even Bowman has got the trucks moving around. Okay, if the Lord is the issue, no, this will not be here. Because obviously I don't know whether you are worried that whoever is seeing it on the road. I'll park it somewhere discreet. But mind you, this is my property. No, but I also am not reacting to somebody telling you why is that person having the freedom to move around. No, I'm almost a free man of this city. Yeah. You have not arrested, but you also wanted to inspect. What is he carrying? The water I'll carry may not be this. What is so suspicious about this? What is so suspicious about this? No, I've got absolutely nothing to worry about, But you see, when you come and tell me, what are you carrying in there? So tell whoever asks you what I'm carrying, tell them, no, he's carrying malacha. Because of load shedding, I want to go and use malacha.
No,
you're always saying.
No.
We know. You're always saying. Most of life. Most of life.
Excellent.